All right, now that you know the trick, let's see if you can decode a message yourself. So here's the message after it's been altered by the spy, the 15-bit code that you see in front of you. What I want you to do is figure out what message the spy was trying to send and type it into the box below. Now, the message itself is in binary, but just type the digits in, the bits in, the four bits.